So I'm here with Dmitry Kollas after his game today with Black against Ruslan Ponomariov. Dmitry, it was a good tournament until now, after the first five rounds, wasn't it?
Yeah, until now it's going well, but okay, four rounds to go, so yeah. So the start is good, but nothing happened, yeah.
Okay, but you have 3.5 points out of the five games.
Yeah, it's going surprisingly well, yeah. Oh. And somehow I win most of my black games. I don't know why, but yeah.
Especially your game yesterday against Matthias Spartel was a fighting win at the end, yeah?
Yeah, he tried to play very aggressively in the opening, I think. He sacrificed a pawn and somehow he didn't get enough compensation, but yeah, I didn't convert very well. I already had a winning end game, and then I gave him a lot of counterplay and it was a draw and I had to win again. But yeah, somehow he made the final mistake.
But it shows fighting spirit, and okay, now you played your black game against Ponomariov. How was the game today?
Yeah, I think this was a solid game. Not that much was happening. I think I was pretty comfortable after the opening, so this was pretty normal. Okay, that's the main line. There's also the same position with h3, h6. Mm-hmm. That's slightly different, but okay. Here I don't have to play h6. Have some extra options like knight e7. And yeah, he already surprised me with knight g5.
This knight e7, knight g6 is a typical plan for this
position. Yeah, that's a normal plan, yeah. Okay, normally not with bishop e6, but yeah, it's still fine here.
Yeah.
I analyzed this. Yeah, but knight g5 was really a surprise for me.
Okay.
Okay, I see his idea. He wants to trade the bishops and then fix my pawn on a5 with a4, which he did. But I think it takes a lot of time because he has to move his knight again. And yeah, I think he gives up two tempis for this. And yeah, I'm anyway fine with trading bishops. Mm-hmm. Yeah, okay, here maybe I could have played a bit more sharply with knight takes d7, trying to get h6 and then f5.
Okay.
But okay, I tried to be solid. Queen d7 is normal, and yeah, I think the next few moves are, pretty standard.
So you push d5, also a typical plan.
Yeah, that's if I don't go for f5, I think I have to try to get d5.
Yeah.
And yeah, I think because he lost some time, I'm pretty comfortable, but I don't think I have a real advantage. And he played knight b3. Yeah, and maybe I should have done something more aggressive somewhere, but I'm not sure. I brought my queen to c6 and then took and played queen c4 because I wasn't sure about c4 ideas. For example, if I play a normal move like rook a8, maybe he can try first king g2 to protect f2, and then
to go to for c4, yeah, c5 maybe, ideas.
Yeah, and then bishop d2 and this pawn on a5 is a bit weak. Mm-hmm. Of course, c4 is also a bit weakening, but maybe you can try this. So yeah, I just try to prevent this idea. Yeah,
with this queen c6. Move.
Yeah, with this idea. I'm not sure if this is great, but at least it prevents c4 because I just took and played queen c4. Yeah, maybe I can also double rooks, and maybe this is a better way, but okay.
I saw that you played much faster than your opponent.
He saw a lot in the opening. Yeah, maybe he also wasn't feeling so optimistic. Mm-hmm. Yeah, and I think he just tried to get his pieces out. It wasn't so easy to develop the bishop on c1, but okay, I think now he's fine. He just played bishop e3. I don't think he has another move. Because he can't play rook a or e d1.
Yeah, because you attack both of
the
pawns.
Yeah, a4, so queen e2, yeah. So he just has to trade, and I think this is pretty equal.
Yeah.
So
the opening was very good for you?
Yeah, it was.
You equalized easily?
Yeah, and okay, nothing really happened. We maneuvered our knights a lot, and yeah, I don't think anyone can play for anything. Okay, maybe I can try f4 at some point, but it's quite risky. Mm-hmm. So I don't think there's much. Yeah, and so we repeated. Yeah.
Okay, so how do you feel in Dortmund at the International Chess Days?
For now, great, of course. Yeah, it goes well, and the tournament is nice, so yeah, nothing to complain about.
Okay, tomorrow only one round. Best of luck for that, Dmitry.
Thank you.